Scientists have developed a working laboratory demonstrator of a lithium-oxygen battery, which has very high energy density, is more than 90% efficient, and to date can be recharged more than 2000 times, showing how several of the problems holding back the development of these devices could be solved. Lithium-oxygen or lithium-air batteries have been touted as the ultimate battery due to their theoretical energy density, which is 10 times that of a lithium-ion battery. Such a high energy density would be comparable to that of a gasoline and would enable an electric car with a battery that is a fifth the cost and a fifth the weight of those currently on the market to drive from London to Edinburgh on a single charge. However, as is the case with other next generation batteries, there are several practical challenges that need to be addressed before lithium air batteries become a viable alternative to gasoline. Now, researchers from the University of Cambridge have demonstrated how some of these obstacles may be overcome and developed a lab-based demonstrator of a lithium-oxygen battery which has higher capacity, increased energy efficiency and improved stability over previous attempts. Their demonstrator relies on a highly porous, fluffy carbon electrode made from graphene and additives that alter the chemical reactions at work in the battery, making it more stable and more efficient. While the results reported in the journal Science are promising, the researchers caution that a practical lithium-air battery still remains at least a decade away.